¿Cómo está usted, mi gente?
Thank you. Detroit City. I'm putting a hex in a voodoo on all this new hip hop shit.
Within my chest, crack. Set us all back. Tired cowards. Listen to my lyrics before this town of pain. Never been no gypsy.
And all that brings to you authentic hip hop. I won't just play my shit all silly back. I'm putting a blue on a hex on all these hip hop tats. Just passed. The soul and disco era just passed.
Motherfuckers started to say, let's go fucking fuck with the blacks and the Puerto Ricans and the Italians uptown. They started with heroin. For those who don't know, hip hop is definitely an influential step towards fucking success, man. That's why I take it so literal. Hip hop. It's not just rhymes, it wasn't from the Boogaloo days and all that shit. Two DJs from the Bronx. Kool Herc, DJ Hollywood. This is really serious, but people now, oh, I like trap and all this shit. No way. A lot of people sacrificed a lot of shit for people to fucking do this shit now. It's so easy to become a star on fucking Instagram and your fucking soul, your SoundCloud and shit. But when they come here, it doesn't even sound the same. Two DJs, heroin, all over. Everybody getting fucked up. These two stars signify my uncle as a fucking classic individual Latino. Broken down because of fucking America, United Snakes of America, said, yo, let's fucking take the fucking Puerto Ricans and the blacks, right? Let's put them all, let's put the heroin there. But no, we started with the fucking breakdancing. All the gangs stopped in the early 70s. So they said, yo, you had a couple of good handful of fucking people. Yo, we're not gonna go do drugs. They created hip hop, 1978. Crazy, ridiculous. Do you understand the process? Yeah. Graffiti started in Philly, not the Bronx, okay? It came up south, pow, 70s, crazy. The Bronx was a war zone, ridiculous. Burned houses, families, cracked, all that shit, crazy. Hip hop saved us. Hip hop, two DJs. The Bronx, New York City. I take hip hop so literal. This is my peace demonstration. Let all these guys do your fucking internet fucking Google shit. They don't sound the same. And they wanna do a playback with the fucking voice on top. Hip hop. Basque Country, I came to you on some real shit. Passion, hip hop, rhyming is something we do, hip hop is what we live. If you know KRS, he said it. Make this very loud for them. You guys gonna get it in your head. I didn't come here to talk no shit. I came here to prove a point. The new millennials ain't doing it. You're gonna get your rap. But I want you to understand the concept. Hip hop today is a third grade reading level. Pop, pussy pop my shit. Basque Country. Hip hop. Gracias. Tonight you're getting the De La Souls. You're getting everything all fucking together. This is what I came up on. Meanie, 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 meanie. Meanie, 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 meanie.
up in the face of the lab. Sin cross, he must be good.
Back to this shit. There's more people here now. Right? I got your fucking attention, right? We're going together right now. Are you guys still with me? That doesn't sound right. Are you with me? All right. Let's get it right now. There you go. So as I broke it down, when I was speaking about the hip-hop, it became easier for and self-sufficient for a producer to just take a Mac laptop and make your fucking music. Not even knowing the fucking conditions of drum kicks and the amiable rhymes and the fucking attitude that you feed hip-hop.
Sunrise is gonna ease.
can change the game, which is still lame. The fame that God has broken, your personal life is an everyday portrait on a concrete pane. It's strife, your money or your life. It's strife, your money or your life. Fast country hip hop, gracias. Last country, what you're witnessing tonight? Honor the ODDAZ with three E's, kid. More music, sir.
Intelligence, galactic
12:45. You're still playing oddity style, right?
Everybody's drinking their drink. Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Mercy, justice, the public, the music, the cynical, some of my interest is distinguished. In odd chapters, the more truth is revealed, I'm a Navy SEAL, clinging to my info. As they surely suspect to be the infected mainstream, I could create a cult-like following, a far from organized religion, and insisting being an abnormal will break my position. My belief system would bring you untold power. It's preposterous. There's 20 seconds that remain on the clock. I switch to universal, I beat oddity. I want to rule my own world, just as laws and motion. Oddity, what the fuck am I holding? Most troubles are just men on the arm. I choose the microphone as my weapon. I'm stepping, it's what I'm stepping, this choice. Love is to work, to pop up with these things. Hip hop is what I cherish. Every time I don't let it be. Listen to my own problem. Potentially, he's just totally desperate. If he's dreaming, you can guarantee he's in the woods of hope. And the devil can hold him, but he knew him. Small stones drip, don't you sweep in? The goals of my experience arise on the method. Being a stepper, all about the cave in. Face time, a lot of time, I get your last shot. You ain't one of the second step. Black crowd, please stand. Prepare to hold the truth. Shame on you. Too many innocent lives at stake. Let's get us ended on a black or brown man dead. Mercy!
Words.
pretend to be the best I can. Can't just watch you, I'll support them for money death. Crying for me, I aim to sell, controls your life. You see, Basque Country, it's critical. This is the story of my life. Look up in the sky, you see this warship. They try to come and treat your mom when they're running on a temptation. And my burden increases a week, still for the past. Basque Country, are you with me? Another pyramid story. It's crazy. Basque Country. It was really biblical, she made me miserable. Tito said it was fucking biblical.
I'm just trying to get my shoes. I'm just trying to get my shoes. Thank you.
That's why I'm still able to do this. Why you fucking dying with your SoundCloud shit? Because your shit don't sound right.
Thank you.
Most of them don't even look like them. Yeah, it's the time to keep on whining. But I have to say, no, I'm not whining. I don't know what's up with 2020. You didn't take a war when your man's trying to fight it. First time, I fought. You be fought, man, this is a shit. You be out this shit. Every year, it's never fucking funny. Even though I just want to stay in peace.
Really broke, really broke.
Give me your money.
I need all your
1986, another friend of mine was on America's Most Wanted. 2,580 dollars.
gmail.com. I'll fucking be your friend. I'll come over and have some steak with you. Or if you're vegetarian, we'll fucking have tomatoes together. Right now, I'm gonna play a song from DJ JS1 from the Rocksteady Crew. I was supposed to have another MC with me, but he's getting evicted from his house. So I'm like, yo, dude, take care of your shit. Handle your shit and I'll see you next time. Are you guys enjoying yourselves tonight? Thank you very much. Check this shit out. It's crazy.
Instead
friends, became my friends. I see in front of this heavy town on Wall Street. A sheep without a home, sometimes they get clout. I shout some waves, and people used to win more videos around the matter. I swear I'm a fucking matter. I can see through the door, continue erasing my thought. Pinpoint the mentality. Never lose my soul. I created and have control when you know. In your circle without fire. In your circle conversation, 25 civilians. Isn't it hard when they watch you? They say the proof from police to Costa Rica. San Domingo to the coast of Puerto Rico. To the keys on the road, is it trying to run my Chico? To Mexico, I have to go see three amigos. I'm internationally known. I made the most in Italy. What's up? I'ma show you how to rock, kid.
I don't have to teach you how to roll.
If I say you was rock,
I'm just gonna say you're so.
Might as well be a stitch.
Stop this going through, come
and help me dig a stitch.
Let me show you where to go.
There's something wrong with my turntable. I want to scratch and I can't.
Things, so I can say I accomplished that I came to Bass County and I had great food and I was really connecting with the people that were left in the venue at the night. So when I ask you guys, if you fucking understand English, go ahead, straight fucking serious, okay? Right, man, serious. For the night, make me happy, okay, guys? Even for the remaining people that are back there standing with their girls, and my God, they're talking in Bass County. What's wrong with this fucking black guy? Yo, when I say, do you like it? You guys gotta respond, yeah. It's just as simple as that.
Yeah.
Look, I'll even come up to you. It's like serious shit, man. Don't make me come up to you. Back in the days, they were really doing it in these clubs. They were doing it in the clubs, talking back and forth. That's why I can do the noise, I can do the experimental. But the main thing, I wanna connect here in Bass. I'm not trying to sell myself no shit. I'm just trying to gain some real relationship here. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You feel me? This is really DIY style type shit. When I say, do you like it? You got, don't, oh my God, what's wrong with this guy? You guys come over here too. I'm fucking serious, I'll come to you. I'm serious. You guys come over here. Come over here right now, I'm serious. This is the last song. We gotta come together, I'll pull you. I'll come and I'll grab you. I'll grab you. You need to do college here. Come on, please, come on. I'm not just trying to pull you out. I'm really making this really scene here. You too, bro. Right? I'm really serious. I ain't fucking around here. Yeah? I want to get connection. It's awesome. That's how it's going. Alright, are you guys ready? Sound like it's a fucking half funeral. Do you like it, kid? Do you want it? But if you had it, want it. You gotta say, but if you had it, would you flaunt it? Hell yeah! So it's 2 years and one hell yeah. Okay? No reverb, just straight. Do you like it?
Yeah!
Do you want it?
Yeah!
But if you had it, would you flaunt it?
Hell yeah!
Fucking guys got it all, cool. This is serious. No, I don't give a fuck. All these fake MC series, you won't see nobody come because their ego is so horrible. Fucking rapper. A rapper and an MC, two different things before I start. Okay? Rapper. Jay-Z. Okay? Drake. Rapper. It's cool. Let him ride. Let him make you millions. MC. Right? Rakim. Right? You guys know Rakim? Come on, guys. De La Soul. You got Public Enemy. You know what I'm saying? KRS-One. MC. MC moves the crowd. A rapper is just pure this. It's just, it's bullshit. It's just that shit. It's SoundCloud, okay? Sorry to say, not saying, I'm not really trying to diss SoundCloud, but yo, you got people getting booked by SoundCloud now. And you come to the stage, and the shit just sounds like shit. And then you know what they want to do? They want to rap on top of their vocals. The whole entire show. Do you like it?
Yeah!
We're taking it back to the Bronx. Right now, you're not in Basque. You're in my zone right now. You're in 183rd Street on the Grand Concourse. Okay? And you're half Spanish. Right now, half Puerto Rican. Right now, you guys are my crew. You ready?
Yeah!
Okay, let's do it now. It's gonna be fucking fun. Okay. You got it. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yo, when one person like that is saying hell yeah, nigga, that's what I'm talking about. You guys made me happy tonight. I'm serious, man. It's up coming. They told me to come over here, and then she's doing hell yeah, all that crazy
hell
stuff.
Yeah.
It's up coming towards your shit. All I got the feeling. Thank you guys for being here. We're gonna play this one last track. You guys are there still, enjoying yourselves. Maybe we can have a smoke after. Hell yeah, but no tobacco. It's better for you here. It's better. Alright, check this out, guys. Right now. People wanna see the whole world, already shoot fly. Coming in the first round of me, looking the biggest ass. The beating of life, it only comes with their balance, it just drops my talent. The beast, the room driving, you deserve it. What's the purpose of my strategy? Hitting a lot of philosophy, a great stacked up. I'm not an actor, I see people free. I don't stop to speak, draw some for me. Superintendent of position, grab a punch for me. Even you run to me, in the picture, they call me a world type shit. I can do me lecture, I can think of a fucking hip hop. I can go back to a motherfucking hall.
I'm on it, push and rush, you're on my control. No ways to be certain, rather my birth, my soul. I'm on it, push and rush, you're on my control. No ways to be certain, whether I'm hurting or just losing my soul.
Was it all about the main self of the hurt? I'm never intelligent. I'm never seeing what is the matter? The currency of a matter. Welcome to the world of honor and ask. I thank you for being part of my show. It was nothing 1 minute of pure intelligence. Vast country. Gracias. Thank you, sir.
Push or rush, beyond my control. Always to be certain, whether I'm hurting my soul.
Hurting my soul.
I'm wanting push or rush, beyond my control. Always to be certain, whether I'm hurting or just losing my soul.
Thank you guys for being here. Very much. Take a motherfucker round of applause for yourself, sir. And ladies and gentlemen. We're seeing a little bit more people here. Bass Country, thank you very much. Enjoy this. I know that there's a handful of people, but I guarantee you my next trip to Bass will be really insane. There'll be more stuff, there'll be more shit going on. Just keep in tune. And find the ODDAT with 3 E's. Gracias very much. I got a couple of t-shirts, I got a couple of vinyls, some new shit, old stuff. I got all the CDs left too. Enjoy it if you want to buy. Gracias, God bless you. God bless you. To France to fucking just open a new door, find myself and just make more music and meet more people just like New Basque family right now. Thank you very much. Peace out.